Abdullah ibn Mas'ud reported, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, it is unlawful to shed the blood of a Muslim person who testifies that there is no God but Allah and that I am the Messenger of Allah, except in one of three cases: the married man, the married person who commits adultery, legal retaliation for murder, and a person who leaves their religion and divides the community. Sahih Muslim, book number 16, hadith number 4152.